has my mind of stone turned to pieces, skin of bone.